Oh shoot, it was muted, that's fine. No, your voice doesn't pick up because you didn't choose for it to be picked up. Yeah. But yeah, if you want your voice to be shared, then you can do it. All right, well, I'm gonna get my stuff ready so I can head out. Hold on, where are my good enchanted pants? Yo, what's up? All right, that's all I'm gonna need. All right, thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go. Yeah, it took you a quick chicken too. We got two people on here so far. Oh shoot, I didn't make a freaking shield. I'll make one before I get in. Dang, I didn't even bring an axe with me.
Like you can't have any leather staves because you just like throw your stuff on it. And then you just get out the chest and just put it on leather stands and make a big flex out of it. Richard.
What's up?
That's 34 enchantment levels and 3 diamonds and still not full health. Or full Durban. Dude, that is a rip-off, man. Well, I guess
dang, I didn't get my totem of undying either.
Looks like you'd be borrowing one of your picks then, okay?
Can I go for it?
Just can't die with this pick. And for that reason, I'm going to go
dude, I'm still wondering how I lost my mending elytra, dude.
How many times backup saves this?
Quite a few so far.
There's only 2 more totem of undyings.
I know. We're gonna have to go to another mansion.
Well, I got a totem of 50 only because I have the cursed mansion thing. So I'm breaking through the creature coefficiency 3 and then.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna dumb as shit, man.
Wait, dude. I'm just gonna read the counters. Messages freaking phone. Just too big. I guess I'll just fix it in my house then.
What the hell? I just watched like 20 Endermen spawn in at once. Let me get some.
I'm gonna go, maybe a craft on the shulk with Yamat. Probably will. Yeah, totally. Hold on.
Oh shoot. Alright, I found another elytra.
You know what, I'm in tier right now. For sure.
What's up?
You know what, I'm in tier right now.
What?
Getting that thing on the side, top left side of my screen that said Richard, or said Modern Medex, died to with some zoom. What I'm fearing right now.
Well, let's not fear that.
What?
Let's not.
Yeah, let's not.
Oh, what the hell?
Dude, I think I made this one a little too big.
And there was nothing in this engine city.
Being held together by a singular wire that literally, I guarantee, connects one side to the other.
Damn. Got my shit rocked though.
And have a lot of stake. Enough cows make the game crash. Which I hope I don't do, because I'm not gonna get rescued.
See how good my luck is, man. I think they should. My latch is broke.
Which one?
I forgot which one it was. The one I main had. The one I mainly had on. Yep, that's good. Damn, I just got some good ass loot. Wow. Man.
The Archer, this thing is so freaking big. By the time I get back around, the stuff that I missed in the first pass will only be this one.
Yeah. So 2,600, I think. Oh my god. Well, looks like I got a new sword for now. Damn. Maybe she wasn't.
If you have to defend the shulkers so you don't die, just don't directly grief them, but if you have to kill them and get shulker scrap from them, I guess do that now.
A good ass sword. Yeah, I know what you mean.
What is it?
Bane of Arthropods 4, Unbreaking 3, Looting 3, Mending 1, Knockback 2.
Looting 3? The Looting 3 and the Mending 1 is the two best things on that sword. And the Unbreaking. Other thing?
Knockback.
Too bad I didn't have a fire aspect on it.
I wish it had sharpness on it.
Sharpness and fire aspect is the only thing it doesn't move over.
Looting 3, Smite 4. Oh, that's a perfect thing for Wither. Yeah, we'll figure it out when we get there. Oh, look, I have a perfect idea on how I'm gonna do this. She said she's getting her nails done and stuff tomorrow, so I was just like, whatever, man. Enjoy yourself.
Yeah,
said, my gift that I got her is coming in tomorrow too, so.
She wants me to say it, I'm gonna say it. I'm telling her to say it.
Wait, hold on.
You realize I need to sleep till like 5:30 or 6 in the morning? And literally I can get up at 12 and start mowing the grass in this 100 degree Texas sun.
This sounds like a personal problem. Sorry.
And then the freaking mower would start, and it literally is supposed to run like 87. At 93, it won't do. And it still doesn't run right.
3,500? Wrong fifth would be it. What happened with it? Did you just start messing up?
Basically what happens is
oh shit.
It's the greatest thing. The best way to describe it is what it'll do is it'll go vroom, 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 vroom. Like it acts like it has like vehicles that are blockable. That's what it goes vroom. And then it'll eventually start going. And the cool thing is, what I'm not supposed to do. I don't want to do this. But like, if you flutter with the blade control button, you can get that bitch to go BOW! BOW! And get that bitch to backfire, dog.
You get that bitch to two-step?
You get that bitch to backfire, dog. And after a few times, you just have to have the right residual. Boom! BOW! The neighbor, like, what the fuck is that? Boom, bow, boom, bow. I mean, hey, it's damn near trash. Why does your house make fun of it? It put a smile on my face. You ever did that to your mother?
Oh, no, okay, no. These things take two.
Richard, you ever done that to your mother before?
Mm-hmm.
Wait,
besides the two-step.
You can make it back.
No, besides the two-step. I wish I could make the two-step.
Something severely overboard. It's not supposed to do that. It never used to do that. Something's very wrong.
Oh
my god, what the hell?
Oh, sure. Do it, dude. That'd be fun. For fun, yeah. I'd go around and just mess fucking around.
Hey, yo, let me challenge you.
This thing doesn't do enough. This looting 3 sword has all this good shit.
Richard, one day if I can get a video of it, I'll send you.
What the hell?
If I can get a video of it one day, I'll send it to you.
Alright, thank you. Let me look at my phone.
I really don't know what it is, what's wrong with it, but it's something severely wrong. Most Honda push motors or motors should not backfire. I mean, that thing's been reliable as hell for the past 5 years, man. And I'm not kidding you, that thing could sit for months. Like 6 months, Richard. Pour some gas in that thing, first cool, every time. Every time you first pull that thing, vroom, every time. Never gave us any trouble. Now the damn thing's running 93. And it still acts like something's wrong. But then once you pull it to the back, freaking damn near whole muscle in the back. It'll eventually, once it kind of gets warmed up, it's better. But whenever it's cold, it won't start for hell. It won't start for shit.
I don't know if I've looted this one before. We're about to find out, huh? Dude, you should go fishing to see if you can get a mending book. Or I'm breaking three. Oh, this sword needs freaking sharpness on it. Without sharpness, this sword literally doesn't do anything good. You know what? I'm gonna put those feather falling boots on. Three shulker straps. Not that many anymore. There's been a few people that have gone off and on. What the hell are these beetroots? What the hell? Oh, they're in the city. Here we go. 4,500. 36 to the next one. I have like another 1,500 bucks or so. Oh shit. I really wish I got looting 3, man. Nice sword. Oh no, I used my level 30 enchantments on it and it didn't work. What the? No way. city after city. Elytras, dude.
Get the head.
The dragon head? Projectile protection 4, thorns 2, breaking 3, mending 1, curse of binding. That's not that bad. I don't even need raw iron in a bit. I'm gonna throw a few things off the edge. Huh?
Don't throw gold. Don't throw gold.
Alright, I gotcha. There we go, I got the dragon head. I'll put that hoe on. Hey, how are you?
How many can you get?
I can get a few.
We'll flex those, too.
Wait, I'm missing. All these freaking things are mending on them, dude.
16 stacks and 45.
Wait, I think I just looted this one. I'm not too sure. I didn't. What the hell? Thorns. I don't need thorns like that. I'll just take the armor just to take the armor. I don't even know which one's which. Holy hell. Yeah. Thing is, I thought already, I could have swore I looted this place already. You said you need gold, right?
Yeah. It's not even my elytra, it's the
Yeah,
elytra you got.
I'm using it.
Did
No,
it break?
it hasn't broken. So many elytras, dude.
Is that another instant?
Yeah, I've been getting them back and forth.
Do you have a shulker with you?
I can make three right now. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna make another one just right now, just. Have some more stuff.
If you become that stacked, I would.
Oh my god. I can make a block of iron right now. Yeah. A block of iron. Oh yeah, shoot, I need. Wait, I didn't even look what was in there. I do not need silver horse armor. I completely forgot about these. These now. I think I got a silk touch pickaxe somewhere in here. Oh shit, that's a really good freaking Fortune 3 pickaxe. I can put a few of these elytras in here. Oh, that's gay. I was looking for a soap touch pick. What the hell? Okay, I thought I was pretty close. I thought I was tripping for a second, Doug. Bro. I literally just left one, bro, and there's another.
You got another elytra? How many do you have?
I have like 7 right now.
Does that mean I'm gonna have to make armor stands for all of them?
I don't know. Man, I don't trust armor stands anymore.
Oh, so you know where all those elytras are going? They're going in the entrance.
One of the enchests disappeared from my freaking inventory too, dude. From one of my chests.
You don't trust those either?
Nah, it's not that. I don't know. It's just weird.
How about we put the elytras in those secret end chests? The extras.
Oh, shoot. Didn't even notice. I was just falling regularly. My heart dropped. Protection 2 on breaking 3. Fire protection thing. Boots. Fire protection boots are really good. Never mind. I thought it was close. I did all of that for that. Okay. No, I was looting this place and I barely got anything good. What the hell? Bruh. Another
fucking one. Get those heads. Get those heads. How many heads do you have, Richard?
I only got two. I've only decided to grab two of them.
Four. You can.
Alright.
You grab as many as you can. You have enough shulkers for you.
I can literally make as many shulkers as I want.
I think it's nice to see how far we've come. You know?
Hell yeah, dude.
I mean, the other day we had one elytra. Now you single hand have gotten like 10 elytra. Like, that is fucking nuts, dude.
What's up?
You know how many enchantment levels it costs to combine a fortune 2, a breaking 2, efficiency 4 pickaxe with a minimum 1 pickaxe? Guess how much enchantment levels it costs?
No. How many?
37 enchantment. 37.
That's a lot.
I I'm still gonna have efficiency 5, I'm still gonna have breaking 3, I'm still gonna have fortune 3. I can have a lot more. I can do it, I have picks to do it, I just don't have enchantments for it.
No, I know what you mean. Alright, looks like I'm switching out Elytras.
What happened to mine?
It finally died.
No, it broke.
No, it didn't break completely. I wonder if you got enchanted books from here, dude. Oh shit.
Sure, maybe on that day when we get more advanced, we can make a sticky fast right that's in the option or there's a button in the corner. Then we'll move stuff out of the way. One day maybe.
Yeah. What a drink. I think I have a lot of it on me. Sharpness 4, knockback 2, mending 1. Pretty good. Frostwalker 2 boots. See if I can get one more Elytra and then I'm gonna dip. Efficiency.
gold do you have on you?
Hmm?
How much gold do you have on you?
Right now, in one box I have a stack. What a drink.
Coming back soon.
Yeah. Come on, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Old badge explode in the end tail.
Yeah.
The old badge will explode in the nether ring in the end.
Mm-hmm.
So badge will explode in the nether ring in the end?
Yep. What are you doing at the base? Thank you.
I'll learn how to replicate. Richard, you've got, I don't know where I want to replicate.
What?
Melly in his jail cell.
Melly in his jail. You want to make. Wow.
For no reason, I'm the worst.
Get a village.
Dude, lock him down here. Hold on, I gotta prove it. We're gonna put him down here.
Locked up villager.
It's fucked up, but it's funny. You think it's a great idea?
It's an amazing idea.
I shouldn't even put the flood thing, because he flooded the fucking bathroom. Dude, you're already here.
No. I haven't even got here yet.
Richard, I just saw you in here. You know what the walls are gonna be? They're gonna be straight cobblestone right here. This is so bad, man. It's a fucking dumb shit we go through, nigga.
Are
you home?
Hmm? Yeah. No.
I see your name tag and you said you weren't home 2 minutes ago, nigga. With your villager. I'll make windows out of this bitch. What? Dude, this is so jacked up.
What's up? Look.
Nigga, you got 3 shulkers now? Richard. That's 12 elytras. Nigga, I think we have enough. Nigga, got 1.5 stacks of fucking gold, nigga. much armor. Where's the people off in?
Oh yeah, look, and then I got these two things right here. I think this is how this thing works. Oh, that's dope. Oh yeah, shoot, where are they? Did he grab them? Oh yeah, here.
Should we make it trying to break out of jail? What should we do?
Do like flood it.
Is he flooding this with engines? You get a cauldron from his toilet.
Hold on. I wanna get some loot that I wanna put like on my armor skin. Hold up.
Go put them in the back, Richard. Come here. In the back.
Hold on. I wanna get the loot that I wanna like.
Dude, that looks sick though. Look at this. I just want some iron.
Oh, here, I got a stack in my inventory.
I'll take some out of this chest. I already got it. I already have them on you. Richard.
How many diamonds do I have now?
Dude, that is so messed up. Thank you. Richard, or you can put him inside the wall.
Dude, hold on.
Here, let me inset it in the wall. Okay, oh, it's your sitting room. Can I break the blue one?
Huh.
I can't get it.
Okay.
Get the blue shulker and inset it in the wall. This isn't mine. This is not mine.
I just gave it to you.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't need that. No, look. You'll see. Wait, did I break it on accident? I had an inner chest down there.
Is it below?
No. Come on. I think I broke it earlier.
So whatever was in it, what was in it?
It was nothing, it was just an inner chest.
Where'd the other inner chest go?
I think it despawned or something like that.
This one.
Oh, I accidentally broke it with the wrong fix. I always go get another one.
Okay, we gotta go get Melly though. Dude, that shit would be so funny. We're having an adventure. How much more gold do we have?
Yeah, no problem. I literally just got it just for you, so.
So good.
Ooh, shoot, where are those boots that I got myself? These boots. I went in there with iron leggings and never changed them.
You know how much time is in this place right now? You know how much time is in this place?
Oh, plenty.
Everything we've ever worked for in this world is in this base right here. That I don't know. Look, we get a villager down here. I'll name him Quandale. No, I'm gonna name him Melly. Just go get a villager down here. Go get a villager down here. I'm gonna name him Wyandale Melly. Alright, let's go get a villager.
I'm about to go to the, another real quick.
Pretty good.
I'm about to go get I wanna see what the sword can do.
Go get some leather guns. We'll stack them on top.
What's up?
What I think it is. Fortune 2 of breaking 3 efficiency. 3
minutes. Oh, I got a pretty good one too. The one I have on me is Fortune 3 I'm breaking 3 efficiency 5 mending 1.
That's the shovel I want.
That's my shovel. First of all, they ran.
Already?
Mm-hmm.
Did someone.
Oh, fire doesn't even affect me. I have blast protection on, I have fire protection, 3-air protection, 4 on. Go for it. Just tell me which ones you're gonna get. Yeah, that's okay. Oh, you can have my old leading sword. When I get back. I have a leading 3 sword now, but you can have the one off when I get back. I'm in another. Yeah. Oh my god. I got shot in the lava. I left so. Let me see what backup there is before. I'm gonna try joining back. I got good shit on me. And if it doesn't, I'm going to the backup save because what I have on me is too good. Looks like we're going to the backup.
Alright. How far back is it?
30 minutes.
Ooh. That means you weren't back home yet.
That's fine.
Right.
I'll see what I have all. I got all up on me, so. But I'll be more than happy for what I got.
Now I gotta make Melly's jail cell with him here. Damn it, Richard, why the fuck you have a phone, you bitch? It's all good. What'd you all have on you, Richard?
I had my looting 3 sword and shit. And that sword that I was just about to give you.
Hey, that means you got your inner chest back though too.
Oh yeah, that
does. We really didn't lose anything. Hopefully. You know how many times did backup save? Richard, what's your YouTube?
Just look on my story I posted on there. Why?
So I can fuck these niggas up.
I'm hoping this one.
That's what Realms looks like. Wow. Dude, I swear I've been staring at freaking purple screen for so long, it doesn't even look like it's purple anymore. Richard, can you hear through your headset when people type in chat?
I don't think I have text-to-speech on. I just have it to where it's on my little thing. Fuck.